understand. Why do you being so mean? You're a mean man.
You are just jealous of me cause you just can't do what I do. So instead of just admitting it, you walk around and say all kinds of really mean things about me cause you're a meanie. But it's only cause you're just really jealous of me. Cause I'm what you wanna be. So you just look like an idiot when you say these mean things. Cause it's too easy to see. You're really just a big weenie. Big weenie.
Alright, listen. I need you to focus. I need you to go dig deep in your mind. This is important. We are going to perform an experiment of the sorts. I'm going to have to ask you to bear with me for a moment. Now I need you to open your mind, your eyes, close them. You are now about to be placed under my hypnosis. For the next 4.5 minutes, we are going to explore into your mind to find out why you're so fucking jealous. Now why do they make you hoo? Pippity caca poo poo. Psych, I'm kidding, I just wanted to see if you're still listening. Okay, now I need your undivided attention. Sir, I have a question. Why do I always sense this undeniable tension? From the moment that I enter into the room, it gets all quiet and whispered. Whenever there's conversation, why am I always mentioned? I've been dying to ask, it's been itching at me. Is it just because
you're just jealous of me? Cause you just can't do what I do. So instead of just admitting it, you walk around and say all kinds of really mean things about me cause you're a mean.